Perfect. In portrait photography, we often confuse background blur with depth of field. We think that the only way to add depth of field is making sure the background is out of focus. But that's not always the case. What I'm trying to do here is I'm trying to cover the lens a bit with these leaves, and I'm trying to make sure it doesn't block completely, because if I block completely, then it becomes a bit distracting. So I'm trying to cover it a bit, make sure that it's not distracting,